Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel! For today's video, tuturuan ko kayo paano mag-apply for monetization. Let's go! So, ayun na nga guys, ang topic natin ngayon ay paano mag-apply for monetization. Ano nga ba ang requirements? So, ang number one requirement for you to be qualified, you need to have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours in the last 12 months. So, once na-reach mo na yan, makaka-receive ka na ng email from YouTube kagaya nito, saying na your channel is not monetizing yet. So, you may go to the monetization section of YouTube Studio to check the next steps. And reminder lang guys, bago kayo mag-apply for monetization, i-check nyo munang mabuti yung channel nyo, yung mga in-upload nyong videos. Make sure walang reused content or copyright para sure na ma-approve yung application nyo. If not, masasayang ang pinaghirapan nyo kasi magiging back to zero ang watch hours nyo and it will take 30 days bago kayo ulit makapag-apply. Kung sure na kayo na walang copyright or reused content yung mga videos nyo, so proceed na tayo sa application for monetization. So, eto na guys. Punta na tayo sa Google. I-type na natin ang studio.youtube.com channel monetization. Yan. Okay. And then, let's click this YouTube Studio para mapunta na tayo sa channel monetization. Ayan. Okay. So, kung nakikita nyo guys, meron dito nakalagay. Ayan yung requirements, oh. 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. So, pasok na tayo. Okay, so let's click apply now. Okay, so yan. Kung makikita nyo dito guys, meron tayong tatlong steps. Okay, so hindi pa tayo nag-start. So, start tayo sa step 1. Okay, step 1, let's click start. Okay, so dito sa step 1, makikita nyo lang yung mga terms and conditions. Wala kayong fill upan dito, gagawin nyo lang, babasahin nyo lang at iintindihin lang yung terms and conditions. Okay, so dito nyo makikita yung monetization revenues. Next is yung, dyan yung, under nyan yung advertising revenues and subscription revenues. And dito din makikita yung payment account requirement. And then the payment terms and limitations and taxes. Then termination, governing law, miscellaneous. Ayan. So, yun yung lahat ng makikita nyo dito. Terms and conditions. So, basahin nyo lang siya. And then, pag nabasa nyo na, i-click nyo na tong accept sa ilalim. Okay. Click accept the YouTube Partner Program Terms. And itong email me updates, announcements, and personalized tips to help grow my channel. So, click nyo lang yung dalawang yan. I-check nyo lang yung dalawang box. And then, click accept terms. Okay. Now, we're done with the step 1. Iintayin nyo lang na maging done na siya. Okay. Wait lang tayo guys. Ayan. Okay. Now we're done with step 1. Okay, let's proceed with the step 2. Click start. And then, nakalagay dito, you will be redirected to AdSense to complete this step. And meron siyang question, do you have an existing AdSense account?
i-click lang natin yung no, I don't have an existing account. Okay, then click continue. And then, dito tatanungin tayo to choose an account. So, choose nyo lang yung Gmail account or email address na gagamitin nyo. Ito na yung lumabas guys after natin maklik yung email address. Kung mapapansin nyo dun sa your website, meron na siyang nakalagay na website. Yan na yung YouTube channel nyo. Okay, so get more out of AdSense. Click na lang natin yung no, don't send me customized help and performance suggestions. Ayan. Select your country or territory. Hanapin natin ang Philippines. Kung nasa ibang bansa kayo, mas maganda i-address niyo sa Philippines para hindi na kayo mahirapan mag-change ng address in the future. Ayan. Just click Philippines. And then, nakalagay dito, please review and accept our terms and conditions. Ayan, scroll down lang natin. Basahin lang. Tagalog pala yung nila. Yung terms and conditions nila. Ayan, basahin mabuti guys. I-scroll down lang natin. Ayan, scroll down. Yun, medyo mahaba yung terms and conditions nila. So, basahin nyo na lang. And then, pagtapos na kayong magbasa, then just click yes, I have read and accept the agreement. Ayan. Click nyo lang yan, and then, create account na tayo. Okay, ito na. Just click get started. Okay, so nandito na tayo sa payment address details. Okay, so nakalagay dito yung payments profile. Kailangan naka-create payments profile siya. Yun daw dapat nating i-choose. And then yung account type niya, individual. And then, yung name, kailangan yung totoong pangalan nyo. Okay? So, yung hindi yung YouTube channel ha, yung totoong pangalan nyo, yung nakalagay sa birth certificate nyo. Okay, then ilagay nyo lang yung address. Yung, eto guys, yung sa akin kasi nag-automatic na yung address ko. Yun yung nakalagay sa email address ko. So, if ever na magpapalit kayo ng address, yan, ilagay nyo na lang sa address line 1. Okay, so kung meron kayong mga kung meron kayong mga unit number, yan, dun yung ilalagay sa address line 2. Okay, so yung suburb wala na yun, hindi nyo nalalagyan yun. Tapos yung postal code, and then yung province. Ito, nag-automatic kasi yung sa akin, so no need na ako maglagay. And then, yung phone number. Nag-automatic na din siya. So, ilagay nyo lang yung phone number nyo. Ayan, pagtapos na, just click submit. Okay, and then, wait lang tayo ng konti. Okay, ayan na. Okay, yan. Done na tayo sa step 2, guys. So, yan. Kung makikita nyo, guys, in progress pa yung step 2 natin. So, hindi pa siya magdadan ngayon. Sabi nila, we need to wait at least 24 hours daw bago maging done yan. Check ko na lang ulit kung done na siya after 24 hours. Yung step 3 naman, wala na tayong kailangang gawin dyan. Magwi-wait na lang daw tayo. Sabi nila, after 2 to 3 days daw, mag-i-email na sila kung approve na tayo. Ayun, chill na lang muna tayo guys. Sit back and relax.
Ayun na guys, dahil excited ako, after 12 hours, nag-check na ulit ako. So, eto, done na yung step 2 natin. So, eto na guys, after 5 days, nag-email na si YouTube saying, "Congratulations, your YouTube channel has been accepted into the YouTube Partner Program and is now able to monetize on YouTube." So, ayun nga guys, I'm very happy kasi na-approve na yung application ko. So, sa inyo na mag-a-apply pa lang for monetization, good luck, good luck! And sundin nyo lang yung mga guidelines ni YouTube para sure na mamamonetize din yung account nyo. Okay? So, kung nagustuhan nyo ang video na to, please don't forget to subscribe and please hit the notification bell for you to be notified sa mga upcoming videos ko. Okay? Have a great day and stay safe always!